Okay, so they're probably gonna go to Smashville because everybody goes to Smashville.
Of course.
Yeah.
Best stage ever.
They went to Beachville.
Beachville, best one.
No, no. Okay.
Started off with your G-Man skipping fast by Pikachu there.
So, like I said last time, it's usually Tom is a stock tank, but he's doing pretty bad that
moment.
Yeah. Usually, Tom G-Man had this weird thing with a K-Char a lot.
There it is right now.
Game each other too, I guess. Ruben generally his doubles game with Adria's usually the more and Jaxas. Jaxas usually the more active one. Well, yeah, exactly. I mean, he's usually more active. No, not really. He's too like the stock tank. He's just stock tank because everybody ignores
him. Meanwhile, he just
thunder spikes everybody. Oh, I gotta tell him something. I nearly won.
I did.
Still counts. Okay, anyways, I just had a small argument with him about skill level in this game.
So it seems like,
at this point, whoever kills himself more wins, really. Well, not win, but loses.
Yeah. But it seems like they're both just, two sucks.
And Tom doing the most, just absolute bullcrap survival techniques ever.
It was like, the super technique.
He actually doesn't do a lot of those guys. Actually, he does.
He's memorizing techniques, guys.
So, it looks like, I think this game goes to Dudletons.
Yeah.
This seems, because 2v1s usually...
Oh, there's a...
They will still have the stocks, so... Anyways, usually how 2v1s go is, yeah, team with two people wins, usually.
Oh, nice.
So it's interesting to see what they might do for just 2v1 situation. If you can use it, you can do
whatever you
want. He's probably better off doing that. Probably won't end well for him. G-Man almost dying, losing their advantage.
Try to get a smash.
Right now, I think Toss is just being lazy and he could just down smash and win already.
But yeah, honestly, they ought to do. They could honestly win the smash fight. There you go.
Yeah.
It's a forward smash right there.
Forward smash by Tom. This decides round one. I need to update the wins. Dudletons win game one.
Like they're abandoned, Jackson. Going to Pokemon Stadium.
They're going to Pokemon Stadium. G-Man Tom. Not likely happy about this.
G-Man's worst stage.
Stadium, yeah, we're going to call it stadiums now. So it's his absolute worst stadium. He absolutely needs it here, I'm guessing.
Because he always gets death by the stage.
Yeah. So we're going to wait and see what happens. So nice defensive play by Tom, actually. Beam traces, that's what. And then Ruben just made a John about his hands being sweaty.
That's
I think I should tell him no John, but... No, no, no.
Because they started from you. Because we started from you.
Yeah. Adrian, trying to get a goal, the absolute goal, and shield breaker feet, platform, but I am too. And then G-Man just completely destroyed their encampment there. Just dropped in with a down air. Which is good. Actually, how this game's going, Dudletons might have it.
Get a kill.
My turn, I think, starts to have to be at that point. Because if he doesn't start actually trying to kill Wolf.
Because where's the Quibi Tech Dancer?
Yeah, but I won. I think he just needs to start trying to hit one attack. Either distracting their player or attempting to kill Wolf. Wolf will kill himself, I guess. A lot of times when people lose with a similar setup of one partner doesn't do a whole lot, one partner does a lot, it's usually because the one partner doesn't, the partner isn't doing anything, doesn't really balance that out with doing something. Yeah, and I realized my explanation makes more sense. Side B's slam the platform. It will be similar to the surprise attack at his A has. No, you know how you can side B on the guy to go silent and then he'll just teleport basically. He can do that there. So I think yeah they may have brought it back. Yeah they brought it back. How it looks right now is Thomas needs to kill Ruben, needs to take that stock off AJ, or Ruben can share the stock, and then he has a chance to destroy Thomas.
Here we go.
Now he's just gotta take the stock off Ruben, and then he can potentially have the game won.
Looks like he's trying to flash
it. Because
nice sweet spot.
No, it wasn't a sweet spot, but a sweet spot with spikes. He just that's what it is. So Tomcat can still take it back. G-Man can just feel the tension over there. And then Tomcat's left. So, game 2 goes to the Boogaloos.
And now it's a match for the Boogaloos.
No.
Oh no, wait. That was 1-1, okay.
We go to game 3 as soon as I can update wins.
I could do both.
Alright. Watch your Boogaloos. With one win.
1-1 for both.
So, it looks like... Where do you guys ban? They let your Boogaloos ban Lilac. They go to Yoshi's. That's honestly exciting. It's legitimately Wolf's best stage. Various reasons why does a lot of his tech skills work there. The Shy Guys actually refresh your boost when you hit them. They do. Some very other factors that why Wolf is good there. Oh, short stage so his laser is more effective. And Adrian going for up.
After,
you're not playing melee, there's no chain grabbing there. So far, Tom definitely has advantage over everybody here.
Ooh. Savior.
Yeah. Nice forward smash by G-Man there, but no kill.
They could try to get a stop by that.
They should be.
Not trying that hard in second.
Toss is legitimately losing to Thunder here.
Thunder is like,
I feel stupid because I say he's managed here. He's getting wrecked, honestly.
First of all, there is go Jaxas now.
Yeah. So, Tom can still bring back if he wants to. He doesn't care if a lot of people do anything. If he cares, he will.
If you're wanting
to smash, then you don't fight with him. I think he does want to smash. Which is why, if you notice, he maxed down his aggressivity. Punishing. Ruben legitimately almost got murdered by his own under there. Because Tom went just reflected him. If you know, if you don't know, it's Wolf's reflector doubles knockback and damage and speed of the jump down that reflects.
Ah.
And you can reflect King Juice. No, it will legitimately work.
I was about to
G Man still has a chance. I don't know if I'm saying it's a great chance, but nonetheless, a chance.
Honestly, maybe. Oh, nice save.
Randall saves him. If he wins, Randall wins this game. Randall will win if G Man wins.
Oh, and again.
And then that game goes to Electric Boogaloos.
Let me win. Go.